their concerts. This is the real thing during their 1978 tour. Stones on WPLJ.
Time. I don't know how much you had to pay for the tickets, but I didn't have to pay much. Oh, you know what?
Yeah.
Dre. Right, really.
Baby, baby, I've been so sad since you've been gone. Way back to New York City.
Keith says, play this if I play quietly. So I will. We're going to do some numbers from Some Girls album. the dark. People think I'm crazy.
I look out my window and watch her as she
one we, this one's called Lies. This one's called Beast of Burden.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we do a country song. And New Jersey's in the country, ain't it?
Well, I thought it was. Yeah, all right. Yeah, anyway, let's have a go, yes. Yeah.
Sunday morning, listening to gospel music on the colored radio station. You know, the preacher said, "You always have the Lord by your side." And I was so pleased to be informed of this that I ran 20 red lights in his honor. Thank you.
sitting in the corner, little bleary-eyed, was the girl with faraway eyes. Well, I tell you, now if you're down on your luck, I know y'all can't harmonize. Get a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright disgusted, and life ain't worth a dime, get a girl with faraway eyes. Somewhere in Inglewood, California. And next week, they say my prayer on the radio. And all my dreams have come true. So I did. And next week, I got a prayer for the girl. Get a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright disgusted, and life ain't worth a dime, get a girl with faraway eyes. One more time.
It's 95.5 WPLJ.
This is the first time we played up here in the East Coast for a long while, and it's really nice to be back. And it's really nice to be playing here instead of in the usual barns that we play in. And I guess we'll have to play a few barns, but this is much kind of cool for me anyway. I like it. What are we going to do, Keith? Oh, Keith's got the blues, I think.
So we're back with the Stones. I'm PLJ.
Followed her to the station.
I'm going to tell you, you probably know everybody else up here, but I'll tell you who's playing keyboards with us tonight. We've got with someone who's been with us since 1961. We've got Stu on piano. And on other sorts of keyboards, we've got Mac from the Small Faces proper group. This one's called Shattered, you know. Do you know this bit that goes shudubi? It goes like shudubi. You know, I really need some help because I'll get some of Keith maybe. All right. Oh my goodness.
Thank you, fucking great.
We're delving back into the songbook. Are y'all right? Are y'all right? I bet we haven't got too many girls that are 16, but we're gonna do one for them anyways. This is an old Rod Stewart number that he taught me many years ago when I was still in kindergarten. But I've forgotten the words, but Keith will help me out.
Singapore fans not working here.
Baby, you can't stay. I don't need to do that. Okay, Keith. Oh, we're gonna have a fag before we sing. Summon people. Okay, I'm back in vocal. I'd like to get one of my friends in the band to sing for you. I rarely heard occurrence. You want to use your own microphone again, please? Hang on a minute.
Thank you.
suit.
I bet your mama was a 10-show queen. And out of morphine in sweet 16. I know Skuma, I know what I like. Y'all should have heard just around midnight. Black suit up, I'm gonna dance a bird. Black suit up, I sound like a bullshit.
Jay.